The royal icing is super easy to do. You just need to sift 2 cups of powdered sugar. Then you are going to mix 2 tablespoons of meringue powder in 1/4 cup of filtered water. Then you will add 2 your sugar and start mixing for 5 minutes until firm peaks are formed. And that's it. And this is the firm consistency royal icing.